has been raised from its watery grave.
Cursed pirates sail these waters. You don't want to bring them down on us now, do you?
Holds a bursting with Swann. That bit of shine matters to us.
It's what you've been searching for.
Do you have a name?
Elizabeth Turner.
You said you gave Barbossa my name as yours. Why?
It's yours.
Now, what makes you think I need protecting?
Elizabeth Swann. There was more to you than meets the eye, isn't there?
You do know Will taught me how to handle a sword. Try wearing a corset.
You long for freedom. You long to do what you want to do because you want it.
To act on selfish impulse. You want to see what it's like. One day, you won't be able to resist.
With all 9 pieces of hate. You will be free.
Why doesn't your compass work? Because you and I are alike. And there will come a moment when you have a chance to show it. Want to know why?
Take it.
Curiosity.
You are captain now.
A chance to be admired. And gain the rewards that follow.
I thought.
You thought I loved him.
If you make your choices alone, how can I trust you?
You can't.
Mate, if you choose to lock your heart away, you lose it for certain.
What say you, Captain Swann, King of the Brethren Court?
To freedom. Prepare every vessel that floats. At dawn.
To the Black Pearl.
We're at war.
Elizabeth, we're not back.
Revenge won't bring your father back.
Father!
It's not something I'm intending to die for.
Then what shall we die for? You will listen to me. Listen! The Brethren will still be looking here to us. To the Black Pearl to lead. And what will they see? Frightened bilge rats aboard a derelict ship? No. No, they will see free men! And freedom! And what the enemy will see is the flash of our cannons! They will hear the ring of our swords, and they will know what we can do! By the sweat of our brows, and the strength of our backs, and the courage of our hearts, gentlemen. Hoist the colors.
Hoist the colors.
Hoist the colors.
Hoist the colors!
Aye. The wind's on our side, boys. That's all we need.
It's nearly sunset.
Fire!
Fire!
It's always belonged to you. Will you keep it safe?
Yes. I'll wait for you.
he cannot come. One day ashore, 10 years at sea.